This is the story of two young Samoans sustaining a warrior tradition in American football. One straight from the hood, one straight from the islands.